we are going to discuss the new practical analysis of vegetative growth. Here the vegetative growth, the root, stem, leaves are the vegetative part of the plant body. How the growth takes place? Growth is defined as the permanent and irreversible change in its mass, volume and dry weight. Means plant organ, as per its needs, it grows itself. The growth takes place by means of the major three phases, that is the cell division, cell elongation, cell maturation, and at the lastly it becomes a senescence. It shows the three phases, that is the lag phase, log phase and the steady phase. Here, if you see germinate, which are taken, for this plant, the vegetative growth, we require the seeds. That is, the major seeds are generally takes place requirement, grass wafer and thread and scale. These are the main requirements of this practical. The many seeds are taken, then they are kept for the germination. After 3 to 4 days, the germinated seeds are taken outside. Out of the 7 seeds are selected artificially, not naturally. Out of 7 seeds which are taken out of the many seeds, the 2 seeds having very short, very less growth. Then 2 seeds having the somewhat more growth. And 2 to 3 seeds which are having the most, that is a more height. And these seeds which are taken, they are artificially arranged. Means smaller first, larger and larger one. Then measure the height of the plant by thread switching from the root to apex of the leaf. The height of this plant is measured. Such a type of the last, up to the last, from the root to the height of the plants is measured with the help of the meter scale, and they are made into the observation table. That is, there are 7 seeds, seedlings. There are 7 links. Therefore, observation table consists of the 7 seedlings, 1 to 7 1. First seedling having the height, measure it. First seedling, second seedling have the height. Then, the first, the days are artificially not taken because they are here is demonstrating practical. First seedling having the 5 days, second seedling having the 10 days, third 15, fourth 20 and so on. Such type of the observation table is made. Then, plot a graph. Days against the height. Days against the height. I have here only 4 days are there considered, but these are the 7 seedlings, that is 7, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 20, 30, 35 days are considered. Such type of the height of the plant is considered. 1 centimeter is equal to height somewhat one, considered. Then by putting the values into the graph shows the sigmoid or S curve. S curve. Then this S curve consists the lag phase, log phase and steady phase. Log phase, lag phase and steady phase. Here in the lag phase there is a cell division. Initially cell division, therefore growth is very slow. Then cell elongation. In the cell elongation, cell size goes on increasing. Therefore here fast growth takes place and remains steady. That is, the cell becomes a maturation. Here, conclusion of this plant, that is the, as per the each and every plant organ or plant or living organism shows the sigmoid curve. That is the S-shaped or sigmoid curve. In initially, growth is slow due to the cell division. Then cell elongation, cell faster growth. And steady state cell maturation, that is the S-shaped growth curve is shown.